Hey everybody, strategy is one of my favorite aspects of video games. It's something I obsess over. I take notes, I rewatch clips. It's like a sport to me. And I wanted to make these videos as I have been wanting to make these videos for a very long time. It might not be the same exact setup, but it'll be close. Let me know what you think, what I could do better, if they're good enough, and I hope you enjoy. Also, I hope they're not this long all the time anyway. Welcome to the first episode of Strategy that I will be hosting. This is more of a tester episode, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully, well. First off, in these objective-based games, I typically will go towards objective C, which is dead center, but this time I don't for some reason. Typically, why I do that is because the other team is thinking the same thing. They're gonna run to C. Most of my team will run to C, and when you get C, while they're still taking the two objectives closer, then it's easier to take the other two because they're falling behind, so it works. So this time I got lucky flanking them. Now here, I consistently try to take objective B, and I do this in just about every one of these conquest, domination, supremacy, doesn't matter what game, but I typically try to continuously. Well, that was actually pretty neat. I don't know why I included that, but anyway, keep trying to make it towards that one objective, especially in this map on Endor. If you take objective B or A, then it'll make it difficult for them to advance because they either have to go to their offsides spawn, which you can't get to at all, or they have to take C and spawn from there, and we're on every side from there. So another thing I'll do is avoid heroes in situations like that. I am not going to beat Luke, so I'm going to be smart about it, take my time. I do pull out the minigun to try and eliminate as many of the opposing players as I can to keep them from taking B, because, you know, I want to keep it. So this clip is just me helping out C and I or A rather. And when taking the objective, always try to make your way towards another one and try to eliminate as many players as you can. This one, trying to make it towards B, kind of jetpack around them to flank them. Actually works out pretty well as I eliminate several of them, and I come over here closer to C to take out several more. Always want to keep them guessing, keep them on their toes. This clip is just me keeping the pressure on B. Gotta keep it going. Gotta make it over there. Trying to eliminate as many players as I can. Doesn't matter if it's computer or an actual player. Just want to keep almost their attention off of C. You want to keep C and keep on. I would say you want to keep B, but you can trade it back and forth if you want to. Doesn't really matter. Getting shot in the face isn't nice though. This one, I'm trying to find who I want to spawn on. Eventually, find somebody and make my way back up to B. Try to eliminate as many players as I can that are around it. It's just as easy as that. I use the jetpack guy because it's easier to move around that way, to be honest.
Objective.
This one's kind of a blooper. Put this just in, just for you. Can't get it over the ledge. I was actually screaming at my TV at that point, but I didn't record it.
Grenade ready.
This one, same thing. You just want to keep pushing them away from C. That's why I will switch from assault or the jetpack class to heavy gunner. This one, purposely don't shoot at the guy, don't want to alert the other guy running the opposite way. And keep fighting. Get in a fight with a Furby at this point. I am bested by said Furby. At this point, we've taken B and we've actually turned the tide. Just gotta keep the pressure on. Keep shooting. The assault class, or rather the heavy gunner class, not that great at. But if it means using the minigun to kind of just keep stiff-arming the other people, keeping them at a distance, then that's a victory in my book. Just gotta keep the pressure on. And that's how it's done. That'll lead you to victory. You just gotta keep pushing towards the objective. You gotta just keep going. Keep them guessing, switch between classes, and you'll do fine.